The chapter which I'm going to teach today is a very important chapter as it relates to the humanity, the entire human race, because it basically deals with geography and our Mother Earth. So the name of the chapter is Journey to the End of the Earth. This was an article in a newspaper written by Tishani Doshi. Before starting the chapter, let us have a brief introduction to the author. Tishani Doshi is a poet, writer, and a dancer. Her first book is a collection of poems. Its name was Countries of the Body. This book bagged the Forward Prize for the best first collection. Tishani Doshi also won the 2006 All India Poetry Competition. This was all about the author. Now let us go through the chapter. The chapter, Journey to the End of the Earth, is an article by Tishani Doshi, which appeared in The Hindu. The article gained lots of praise because of its geographical and ecological significance. Tishani Doshi tells about her experience of an expedition to the coldest and the most deserted planet, Antarctica. She heads towards Antarctica on the mission Academic Shilascape with a group of high school students. they started the journey from Madras. In present time, it is known as Chennai. Here, she takes her readers to 5 million years back and tells them that the Antarctica was a giant amalgamated landmass known as Gondwana. Then this landmass, after 500 years detached from Antarctica and formed modern day globe. Tishani feels that this is the best place to study about the development of Earth as well as development or evolution of human race, as it is very far from human exploitation. One can find no human life there, but only midgets, mites, blue whales and huge icebergs. The writer feels a great concern for Mother Earth, as the humans are greatly harming it. The program Academic Shulaski became a huge success. Children saw with their own eyes collapsing ice shells, retreating glaciers, and realized that the threat of global warming was real. This is all about the chapter. In this chapter, we can see that the author is worried about certain points. Let us see what are they. They are as increasing population is depleting our resources. Second, average global temperature is increasing. Carbon dioxide blanket is increasing around the world. Now she is worried about the consequences and finds that many questions remain unanswered. Let us see, what are they? Would West Antarctic ice sheet melt? Will the world come to an end? Will the earth sink one day? Similarly, what will happen to Gulf Stream current? So these are the concerns which are revolving in the mind of Tishani Doshi as well as many of the ecologists. So in the end, let us have a short summary of a short theme of the chapter. The writer, Tishani Doshi, is greatly concerned about the Mother Earth because we, the humans, are greatly disturbing the ecological balance and causing great harm to it. We have depleted many of the resources of the earth, and we are paving ways towards drastic end of the earth. This is all about the chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.